So this is our local Peoria customer demonstration facility where we bring all the customers and dealers in to do training.
This is actually the fourth time that we've had the event out at the Edwards facility. I think Caterpillar respects and values the Baja SAE program. The students that participate in this program typically have a great combination of hands-on technical skills that they combine with the information that they're learning through their curriculum at school. And Caterpillar really values that combined skill set. It's great when the company goes to recruit for new hires. It fits right in with a lot of what Caterpillar does.
I've been fighting for this thing for 5 years and finally got that endurance win. It was emotional at the finish line. Coming from a desert racing background, you got to know that slower is faster, as they said in the Dust of Glory movie. So just tried to keep my cool and just stayed relaxed, and they didn't tell me what position I was in, so I just kept the same pace the entire race. And after I crossed the finish line, they said, "Congrats, Mario, you got the win." Definitely the toughest things out there is the other cars, the slower cars. Being patient and getting around the cars in single track, just making the better lines to get around some of the quicker cars out there and passing the can and take as minimal chances as possible, otherwise wouldn't be standing here with this win. I'd like to give a shout out to my entire team. These guys are incredible. We did all three events this year, and that was the first time we've ever done that, so we're super proud, and got the endurance win, a top 10 overall, and couldn't be more happy about that. Oh man, Caterpillar always kills this event. I was here in 2014 with a few of my members, and they never cease to amaze us. Of course, the demonstration afterwards is incredible. It's so cool. They're doing an awesome job.